I'm KJ. Welcome to Cooking with KJ. Today we are making pesto tortellini alfredo. We will be working with half and half, butter, pesto, parmesan cheese, chicken and prosciutto tortellini, all-purpose flour, and salt and pepper. Today we'll be making a meal that will impress your friends, taste delicious, and it costs less than $5. Okay, so next step is we're gonna make the sauce. So we're gonna get the stove on a really nice low heat, and we're gonna take half a stick of butter, and we're just gonna go ahead and let that melt. And now that the butter's melted, we're gonna add a little bit of flour to make a roux, because we're in Louisiana, of course. And you're just gonna slowly incorporate it, get this heat down a little bit. Just gonna slowly incorporate it into the butter until all flour has been broken up. All right, so in the last couple minutes, we've just let the roux get some color. So now you can see it's a lot darker than it was before. And now we can go ahead and introduce our half and half to that, and we're gonna start building up the sauce. So this is a semi-delicate process. You really don't wanna burn anything here. Remove the lucky toilet seat. And we can go ahead and start pouring this in. So just really slowly, trying to avoid burning as much as we can. We're just gonna really slowly just get this going. All right, so that was about 2 cups of half and half, just introduced slowly. Now that it's all incorporated, we're gonna increase the heat just a little bit and start getting this to simmer. So now once you get your sauce kind of up to a bubble here, we're gonna go ahead and add an entire jar of pesto. If you're not super into pesto, you don't have to add the entire jar. I personally love it, so I'm gonna go for a lot of pesto here. Bonus points if you home make your pesto. Oh, I wish you could smell this. It smells incredible. See how that sauce is just really thickened up once we introduce the heat. All right, so one little trick before we mix in our tortellini, we're gonna go ahead and add half of a bag of our Parmesan cheese. Not all of it, half of it. All right, that's about half. We just go ahead and mix this in. Get that Parmesan melted into our sauce. So I have this oven preheated to about 325. We're just gonna go ahead and chuck in our pan so it can get nice and bubbly and hot. Would recommend.